Alright, cold front has currently passed through the area. Now we're dealing with these very strong winds all ramping up from the north and west. We've had gusts all the way up to around 35 and 40 miles per hour here this morning, likely continue here through the mid-morning hours. Now, this wraparound moisture that we're seeing up here near Minneapolis will swing down through the area. Most areas along and north of Highway 30 will have the best chance to see maybe a shower or some light snow. In fact, a couple of snowflakes here as we get into the afternoon and early evening hours. Temperatures are obviously cooler than yesterday morning, but the bigger story will be those winds gusting close to 30 miles per hour. So right now, even though we're in the 30s and 40s, it feels like the teens and 20s area-wide, and we only return to the low 40s here this afternoon. So some chilly air to say the least. Once we clear up those flakes tonight, we'll go with mostly cloudy skies here on Saturday, highs in the 40s. We'll see skies clear Saturday night into Sunday. Freeze warnings are in effect for the entire area, meaning the growing season will come to an end as we bottom out to the mid-20s. Looks like we'll hover around the mid to upper 40s here into early next week for Halloween. Look for highs in the upper 40s under sunny skies.